All right, so what I did is I just turned the game off and turned it back on, and it put me back to the last saves point, which was right next to that boss. Right after killing that boss. So I'm just gonna go up and do all those things that I did the first time real quick. Now that I know the way, which way to go. Wow, though, how embarrassing. Yeah, we already got that. I think the money situation is the same as it was before, too. Lol, spent it all again. So bad. Best YouTuber 2012. They give you like so many chances to not screw up too. That's the best part. Alright, this time I won't. Won't even heal. Now you get a down smash ability. It's cool that they give you like build abilities. Like I can go try to go like semi spell, not full spellcaster, I guess, but like half spellcaster. If I wanted to. Gotcha. Like maximizing my notches for like minimum cast mana. Oh, shoot. You know what I mean, like focus everything on spells, and I can just like pursue that. Look at all the dead bodies around here. So this is where I initially wanted to go, and I was like, what can I do with this even? Well, now I know. Did I go up there? Yeah, I just must have. The mobility, though. Able to go, like, anywhere I want to now. I should get the soul, but I'm not going to. This is bad. Was there anything over here, or did I get all this fanciness? Yeah, this was a key I didn't have. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bench, we're gonna switch up the, Who's it? What's it? Alright, let's think about it. I want that. I really kind of want to do these two. and just cast spells all day. But I'd rather do this, probably. This is what I had before. All right, now I got the ability to smash. Let's go back up. We're gonna go to the mines right in the beginning where there's the shaky ground. I'm like, yo, we gotta be able to do something. Obviously, right? Oh, am I gonna die to this noob? Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna go back and heal. Don't like dying. Almost died to the spikes. Lol. Yeah, we're gonna go back heal on the bench. Got no resources. Yeah, cool. We'll take the train up. No, not the train, you know what I mean. We only need 400 more doohickeys, though. I'm wondering if I should just, like, farm, actually. And then do it all at once. Yeah. No, I don't like farming. I'll just kill these guys, that'll be my farm. Shoot. Oh god. These guys weren't as hard the first couple times I was doing it. Shoot. Thought I would move it down or something. I think going to here might be faster. I don't exactly remember. It might not have been, but we're gonna do that anyways. I definitely didn't have wall jump before in this area, so maybe we can get some of the, because I can hear that guy, like, asking for help. That's the darkness. Ah! Fell for nothing. Alright, here's the mines. And now I know why they put that other thing in there. You see anything new? Bury my body, cover my shell. What's the meaning of darkness? Yet here I remain, I'll wait forever. Stop mining now that we have the ability. You have something else to say? Darkness, no meaning. Dangerous, still remain. Light again. Okay. There's a chance that I 100% need to have light before going down here. Dare I? Oh, there's no way back up? Dang. Oh, it's an enemy. Straight up Mario Bros. The reference is amazing. Yeah, is it the same places? There's a ton of places to go in here. Bench this way. I learned how to read the diagrams. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, see? They're totally setting me up with all that money to, get the light. And now all I'm trying to do is get my way back up there. Of course he skated in. The environment's fascinating. Like, I'm just completely taken, like, I can't say anything. Didn't mean to actually even hit that. Where do I even go? Ah, shoot, am I stuck? I think I'm even supposed to be in that area. Alright. We gotta get my body back, and I gotta not die in the meantime, because that's gonna be actually the worst. If I fucking die. This isn't the way I went the first time. Oh no, maybe it is. Body back. Thank you. Can't go that way yet. Fucking course. Oh, too hard. Too hard for me right now. Jesus Christ. I need some more health. invincible things are not helping me get more health. This place is like the hard mode so far. Nothing's been as tough as this area. So many different places to go. God damn. Didn't improve my health situation in the slightest. Wow. There we go. Not dead. Oh, is this where we began? Totally is. Map. Okay, we gotta go up and get that map. There's my bench. Yeah, let's go all the way back around again. Or maybe we'll explore wherever we can. Got enough now. It's all about how do we get back? Darkness. Well, wait, let's see what's in the darkness for a second. Death. Great. Cool. Got enough money, alright? I wanna go buy the thing. Just don't know which way to go. Okay. Jump. 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 Dash, dash. We definitely want to go up this time. I can either go up that way or the other way. Oh, I see. Got lucky. Try going through the smashy stuff. Wow, why is it so hard? I gotta go this way. The fuck? That That one was not fair. I didn't know that touching the side of it would kill you. I think I redirected the thing's crystals. I just want to go back up. Like, it's not a hard thing to do, but the sound completely throws me off. Died on the stompies. We'll just continue in the next episode. So mad.